preventing them from committing with the Nanus Worms in hand. Oh no, Kyujintai trying to get two! And Kaido with an Operator as well, that's a bit.
Yeah, and I'm really curious to see if they would take your advice as we see that Zeke is over here rushing them over to our mid lane. But oh no, you see that the trade has been going.
Destroyed! And that is Team Mystical with the four-man advantage, but Papa Brims is still not around. But he gets the 3K. This might be it. He might turn this one around. He's nuts though. And Celestia still waiting around here for the opportune moment. Gonna use the spy cam right there. They do know that. They do know where Papa Brims is hiding. Papa Brims is looking at heaven though, but that's not the right spot to look at. But,
out of the way, and now they get the space on the B-Long, gets three members down. The last one standing, Envoy P. Kuki. He's the last one. If he would be able to get the kills here, that would be perfect. Getting two down. Now the last people standing, getting a headshot, and baby! Side could be a potential answer here. They have the spike on their hands, and the backside could be getting the kill. But Jinjin sees this plan from happening, and now they have an idea that it is in the H-Lord. They know that the one is in heaven, takes that down. And now Jinjin, the last member, he could clutch this up, but he doesn't have any idea on where Envoy P. Kuki is, but he only has 31 HP here. Okay, Jinjin would be able to clutch that up, and that flank was perfect.
And really, on a really bad throw though, but let us see what will happen as we see that Aki over here, onto that base, or trying to get two, trying to get three! That is just insane! We are now in a 2v4 situation over here. Seems like Ben will be falling down to the hands of Aki as well!
When the members of Mystic look for him, he's down deeper down in B-side, and it's going to prove effective this round, as he finds two already, he finds three!
Kills on the board for him. And this is one member remaining, Mizuki in a pickle, as of the moment, as he's using his ultimate, and that's not going to result into any kills. Whoa. He doesn't have an operator, that's a 3k. Only one more, maybe. Oh my god! Oh! 4k, but he's gonna reload. Oh no! Oh! Mizuki! 5k! Mizuki has been used right here. Rio takes on the kill. Vermont also, YoPD, but Mizuki takes down that one, and this is a 1v1 situation. That's 4k landing over the side of Mizuki. He's